Let's start our journey about Sacs software online course. In this course, we need to know everything about Sacs. How can we work with it professionally to do our design for offshore structure platform? Really, about the instructor, let us discuss Dr. Mohammed Reedy. Have experience 30 years old in oil and gas project. 16 years in training course worldwide for different countries worldwide, face-to-face and online course also. This is my main publication for the offshore structure, the first one which is most famous one about the offshore structure design, construction and maintenance. It will be 2012, it will be published. And also after this, I have another book, Marine Structure Design Calculation. Here I focus about the calculation with example of the calculation and so on, and have a chapter about Sacs software because it is one of the main tools for the engineering. Then this year, 2019, at the end of the last year, published about the second edition for the offshore structure design, construction and maintenance. One of the main tools to doing the design itself is by using Sacs software. So in addition to my online live course, one-to-one course through internet, I also make this through Udemy about the Sacs software. Here, our content for this modules one, for the Sacs software, we have make introduction to Sacs software. Really, our target, two, you have the Sacs should be on your laptop, you have some sample, some demo, and so on. Just assist you, how can you start working with the Sacs? What about the tricks that you need to be used when you make the modeling of your Sacs? And not transfer you like any, like Bentley, make some online courses about Sacs, but dealing with the Sacs software as a software. Here I deal with how can you work with Sacs professionally like any oil and gas engineering firm worldwide. Okay, the know-how of using the software. Are you know the manufacturer or the developer of the user of the software have some knowledge about how developed about this feature, but really you can use another feature to cover some technical problems that we achieve. This is our target for this, to know the know-how of using software to work with it professionally, to be professional in Sacs software. We discuss about BSI module, bio-soil structure interaction, how can we input the data of the soil itself. The main feature of the dynamic analysis, what about the eigenvalue, eigenvector, how can we run the software, what about the data from the software, and we will go through together step by step by the Sacs software, how can you use it. And then we do about the lifting analysis, how can you make the restraints, how can you make the structure analysis without it to be stable, the problem to be stable, so to find about what about the strain of the joint, how can you calculate the load and so on. Then we go through the another two thing about launching and upbending analysis in case of the jacket itself. How can we make the launching analysis and also about the upbending analysis with the lifting, with buoyancy of the structure, how to be safe during putting the jacket into the seabed with buoyancy of the water itself. Here our vision, our make a plan for Sacs software. Really, we will prepare. This is our first module about the introduction of Sacs software, but really it is not introduction. I give you the know-how, can you work with the Sacs software. I give you some guide, open the Sacs, do your exercise and so on. You can make hand exercise. Then for module two, I make about the very biggest issue, the fatigue, because here the module two, I will discuss about the fatigue, about the seismic and the sea fastening itself. And also we cover about the bush analysis. Here module one is discussed as the covers that we discuss this course. We will discuss this module one. We discuss about the static. Module two about the dynamic. Module three, we go through Sacs by a real project. It will be more than maybe also I make disconnected two or three module rather than module three to have a real project and run or on it with drawing, with calculation sheet and everything. This is our future plan. But our course now, which is step one about the introduction software. And if you have any comment, let us discuss about it. You can contact me at any time, readyma@readyman.com. This is my website, going to see our projects, see our online courses and so on. And you can contact me through WhatsApp. If any recommendation, you need to any add courses, some topics you need to be covered, don't hesitate to contact us for this case. Okay, thanks a lot.